as the royal dispute continues, the latest revelation demonstrates that William and Harry have lost their attractiveness. The two sons of Princess Diana and King Charles appear to have lost their allure as a result of their disagreement. The National Image Gallery will no longer display William and Harry's image, according to express.co.uk. The picture painted by Nicky Philipps 13 years ago will not be returned to the London Gallery while their family quarrel continues. The National Portrait Gallery, which has been shuttered for 3 years due to a £35 million renovation, will return later this month, according to the journal. The picture was commissioned by the National Portrait Gallery in early 2008 and represents the two princes, both in their 20s at the time, dressed in the blue and royal's dress uniform. According to the Times, the decision to remove the image was not made by the royal family, which the gallery and Kensington Palace have both acknowledged. Decisions related to portraits on display at the National Portrait Gallery are made by the gallery's curatorial team, gallery representative set. With over 2,50,000 portraits in our collection, we are only able to display a small percentage within our building, added the spokesperson. However, being one of the world's largest and most important portrait collections, we lend and tour our paintings on a regular basis, both domestically and internationally.